There are few who deny what I do. I am the best, for my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest bits of efforts of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With a wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I've grown so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. And I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitation. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood? He'd give it all up if he only could.